Lincoln is... Oh, there we go. We're gonna humiliate the shit out of you in a second. Hello. I am the ghost of Christmas past.
Have you formulated your plan of attack?
Don't you have anything to do, dude?
I'm going in.
Going in.
Very good, sir. Your turn to crash his party.
Wow. You know what? I think you need a girlfriend. I like it a lot. It's a... Hang on one sec. Let me just finish this. Delani, it's a beautiful game. It's a lot more cerebral than I thought it would be. But a little more involved in the Walking Dead stuff. I like how much more you're in... I don't know if this whole non-killing Batman record is clean. That looked like it killed him. It's free for Black Friday. I don't know if I would have bought it. I was thinking about buying it, but I was on the fence. Oh. Threw your twin brother at you. That's right, Zartan and his brother. What is it? The what were the twins in G.I. Joe? Oh, that was fucked up.
Show yourself! You got no goddamn right to be here!
Of every goddamn right, I'm Batman.
I want Gotham!
You can shut the fuck up right now. I run Gotham. Oh, good God, Batman. What the fuck is wrong with you? You're a violent piece of shit.
You can't sneak up on me.
Tomax and Zaymot, thank you.
That's gonna work. I'm gonna light up this whole goddamn.
Shut up. Shut your fucking face. Oh my, okay. All right. Give me a sec. There you go. Hands off your suit now.
Stay down, Falco. We can end this now.
You got a lot to learn, kid.
What the fuck? He was definitely planning this.
Explosives armed. Fire when ready.
Grizzly? Jesus Christ, you're rich. Why didn't you do this to Falcone like years ago? Come on. That was brutal for no reason.
Now, where you fall.
You wouldn't. All right.
The chemicals. Where are they?
What?
I found your calling card at the docks. The White Rose.
This is a setup.
You think I wanted to lead you here? Yeah.
Think about it, buddy.
About this whole thing. And it is a dead bat.
Ouch.
Still want to play
games? It's a setup,
games.
Bruce.
We're all being played in, couldn't you?
The Those Wayne thing, you.
So riled up about. They're mine, all right. But someone is trying to cut me out of the deal, because I did not make that mess at the docks.
Then who did?
No, we're done. Gotham's watching now. Go ahead. Give him a show. I'll be walking free by tomorrow morning. Ha!
Falcone, while you still can.
It's the Waynes. They're behind all this.
What do you mean?
You want to save this city? Well, the Waynes are the biggest gangsters in Gotham.
And Alfred's right there. Alfred's in the fucking photo.
Thanks for the assist. Now we only have to take one of you down. Open fire!
Are you fucking kidding me? This bitch. Alfred was in the fucking photo, dude.
Fire and smoke could reportedly be seen from street level.
Achievement.
Tonight, the Skyline Club,
complete chapter 5 of Episode
1, downtown Gotham, was the arena for a clash between the notorious Batman and alleged mob boss Carmine Falcone, who was found dangling over a 50-story drop. Bet Falcone loved that view. Though I'd say the crime boss getting his is well overdue. Falcone has slipped through the law's grasp for years, but after this dramatic arrest and evidence released by the GCPD's Lieutenant Gordon, Falcone's going away for a long, long time. And speaking of newly uncovered criminal dealings, this brings me to the story everyone is talking about, the Wayne family. For generations, the big W on the Wayne Enterprises Tower was a reassuring sight. You knew that there was something pure at the heart of Gotham. That this city, for all its faults, was built by good people. But with Thomas and Martha's shining reputation called into question, we no longer have such assurances. And even worse, it seems the apple hasn't fallen far from the tree. Gotham's greatest son, Bruce Wayne, seen here shaking hands with Carmine Falcone, maybe just
I
as
made a mistake.
Parents,
I should never have shook his hand.
Defense, Wayne fired back, saying,
"The Wayne family has always been a cornerstone of Gotham. We have never had and never will have connections to organized crime."
In a world where the Waynes, our golden family, are corrupt, who are we left with? Who can Gothamites look up to? The supposed hero Batman? Only time will tell. Meanwhile, we'll keep digging for the truth. But the prominent feeling throughout Gotham is that the Waynes' time in the sun is ending.
This suit, the car, this entire cave.
Master Bruce?
Everything I built. I created all of this because I didn't want any more innocent people to die. If Falcone's telling the truth about my parents, then what the hell did we do this for?
Bruce, I...
What have you been hiding from me? Alfred!
I guess that's it. All right. There are 4 more episodes. This one was free. Achievement, family success, Did you stick up for Harvey in front of Falcone? 70% of the players defined Falcone by inviting Harvey into the private meeting. I'll share my choice. I don't want to share my choice to all that. Not now. Did you provide a quote for Vicky? 87.1% of players chose to control the emerging Wayne story and provide Vicky with a quote. Did you break the Doc's shooter's arm? Only half of the people did that. Maybe I shouldn't have. I don't know. I thought he deserved it. He killed people. He fucking deserves some pain. He's alive. He just won't be able to write with that arm. Who did you give the Falcone data to? 73% of players gave it to the Falcone data to Lieutenant Gordon instead of making the information public through Vicky Vale. How did Batman deal with Falcone in the end? 76% of players showed restraint in handling Falcone over to the police and Sound. I'm going to replay this, and I'm going to do everything opposite. Since it's so short, I can do that. I'm going to do all of that in a reverse. I'm going to be brutal as fuck. I hope you guys enjoyed that. That was fun. And I like that it was short because it was so intensive with all the dialogue and the story. I'm glad that it wasn't like a 20-hour game. I don't think I would have been able to hang or stream to the end of it with all of that. But T.Y. Hilton is questionable return with a back injury. But I thought that was fun. I hope you guys enjoyed watching that. It reminded me of when I played Oxenfree. Both very short games, very quick. I like these quickie games. You know, everything doesn't have to be super intense. I'm going to take a food break. I'll probably be back on at around 11. I don't know what I'm going to be playing. But I wanted to get that one on and out of the way. Happy Thanksgiving, guys. If I don't jump back on, I'm pretty sure that I will. Probably with, maybe with some of the Division. But, peace. Hit that follow button if you liked what you saw. Or go follow me over on TheRealEdJohnsonPresents.com. I'm on almost every day. This channel will automatically host another channel. Just wait about 3 minutes and it will. You can stick around and watch that and wait for me. Or you can go to another channel. But anyway, I appreciate the fact that you stopped by today. Peace.